go. Ah! Fuck you, bitch!
Are you stupid?
I don't want cookies!
China fit this. Bloop! Bloop! Bloop!
Okay, here. Ah! You fucking bitch, of course! Okay, it better not be behind us. If this thing is behind us...
Hello, you guys. Oh my goodness. Welcome. Your boy is alive. He is back from vacation. I just got back about a couple hours ago. Hello. Welcome, guys. Moon Elf, Aldo, and chat, lurkers, anyone who's here right now. How we doing? I know it's been a few days since I've last streamed, so I'm sure there's a lot for me to catch up on. How are you guys doing? I need vibe checks. Scale of 1 to 10, how was your past few days? How was your weekend? Yes, I live. I am back from my vacation. I went to a different state where my brother lives with his girlfriend. I went there with my cousins and another friend of mine. We went down there. We had fun. We went kayaking. Oh my gosh, we did so much stuff. We played games. Oh my gosh, I can't even remember. All the stuff we did, we saw a fireworks show in this one town where like 50,000 people go to watch this amazing fireworks show. For those of you who saw that in the videos channel in the Discord, it was just one of the best fireworks shows I have ever seen. We're both 8 out of 10. Okay, great. I'm so glad the number is high with both of you. Today, I figured I've been gone for a few days, and I know it's very rare that I stream on Sundays. It's like, I usually don't because, you know, you guys know I like to party a little bit hard on community nights on Saturday nights, so I usually take the Sundays off, but that's not the case this weekend. So I figured, why not just do a little piano stream, you know, have some fun, and get this party going. Just like always, let me grab a little drinky of my Gatorade that I bought from a gas station on the way here. Feel free to let me know in chat, like, anything specific, like, you know, how... Like I asked earlier, how have your days been? Anything interesting? My only issue last few days is the heat. It's getting bad, isn't it? July. Our cooling unit is working so hard during the day, it shuts off at night. Even with the fan, the heat is so unbearable, I haven't been sleeping until after 4 a.m. My goodness. Muno, that sounds terrible. I'm just so sorry. That reason right there is why I would prefer colder weather. Like, I'd rather it be 32 degrees than 102 degrees. Because 32 degrees, you could just put on more layers. Like, 105, like, that's just awful. Luna, I'm so sorry to hear that. You could just put on more layers to, like, fight the cold. But if it's hot, you can't really do much. I mean, you can't just keep, like, taking off clothes, because, you know, that's illegal. But, yeah, it's you can't really do much with heat. Besides, like, do, like, 1,500 fans. Jessica, oh my gosh, welcome in. How are you? Oh my goodness, my weekend has been horrible. Oh. Jessica, I'm so sorry. I hope this music stream will provide a somewhat decent ending to your weekend, hopefully. I'm really sorry to hear that. And to that point, today is just a music stream. I'm just gonna be playing piano for 2 to 3 hours, depending on how I'm feeling, because I am just a wee bit tired from my vacation. I'm gonna be playing several pieces, with the opening being the Pathétique Beethoven piano sonata that you will hear as the opening, and at the end will be the Moonlight Sonata, only the first movement from Beethoven as well, because y'all know I'm just a huge fan of Beethoven. But in the middle, I'm just gonna play whatever pieces I feel like playing. Use this time, please, to relax, help you sleep even, help you work, study, or focus on something. Use this music to the best of your ability. After every piece, I'm gonna check my chat and my activity feed, see if I missed anything important. If not, I'm going to continue right along with the next piece I want to play. I may or may not have another piano print redeemed today at some point. If you have it, go ahead and send it my way. And I may play some of the Final Fantasy pieces that you and Nicole have redeemed in the past. I want to put my 16-year-old Beagle down his... Oh my god. Jessica, honey, I am so sorry. Oh my goodness. Because losing a pet is just as, it's just as horrible as losing, like, a loved one or, like, a dear friend. So, guys, please send some love to Jessica as she recovers from this loss. Let us know if we can do anything to help you, Jessica. Please. And send some, love as well to Moonoff as they try to get their cooling unit fixed, hopefully. Hopefully. I'm gonna go ahead and begin. I have my phone right here on my stand just in case my mic goes crazy. You know, because it sometimes loves to do that during piano streams. And lastly, any mods in chat, please hold off on any shoutouts until after the piece is finished so it's not interrupted. If somebody raids or if somebody gives subs, please wait till after the piece to shout them out. Because I'll get some time between pieces for that. Thank you, Aldo. Thank you, Moon Elf. Thank you, guys. Well, let's go ahead and get started with one of my favorite sonatas to play, the Pathetique Sonata. I play it every opening, like most of you know, for this reason right here. Thank you. What an intro. Hello, Nicole. Hello, Ninj. Hello, Blue. Oh, my goodness. And Hannah, too. Welcome in, you guys. I know it's really rare that I'm streaming on a Sunday, but since I've been on vacation and I got back a couple hours ago, I was like, you know what? Let's just do a piano stream just for funsies, you know? And Moonov, I see your print piano sheet music. I see you DM'd it to me as well. If you can wait till after the sonata is finished, because I have two more movements left, and then we'll do your print redeem. Spicy dill pickle goldfish crackers. What the hell is that? Okay. Oh, Moonov, thank you for doing that. Oh my gosh, yes. Yes, we'll play that for Jessica. After the sonata. I'm still at home. We'll be back later on later toodles. Bye-bye, Hannah. I'll be more... I cannot speak. And I just ate, so... I will be more than happy to see you when you get back from your friend's house. I hope you're having fun. Okay, and thank you, Moonoff. Yes. Blue, Nicole, how are you doing? Hannah, Ninj, everyone who entered chat. Please let me know how you're doing as we move on to the second movement. This beautiful... touching. Nicole and Blue, you're doing good. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. Thank you. y'all. I have one question. What key is this piece in? This particular movement that I just played, yeah, A flat major, thank you, Aldo, but the entire sonata is in C minor, the first and the third movement I'm about to play, yes. But thank you, Aldo. Y'all, I just love that movement. It's so pretty. Isn't it? Oh, goodness, chat. Next, the last movement, the rondo, which is like a combination of the first two movements. I say that all the time, but it's just, it's great. Thank you. love this Sonata so much, y'all. It's just the best. Is it raining outside right now? Hold on. Oh, sure that's not, because I hear like thunder outside. Thank you, Alder, for the applause. Thank you, Nish, for lurking. Happy to lurk is love. I appreciate you very much. Now, Munaf, what do we have for Jessica? Calm Before the Storm. Ooh, this looks like a good one. All right. Ooh, I can just tell by looking at the music that it looks like a pretty one. This looks pretty, y'all. All right. Also, I did download some updates for my printer, and it's printing first strike. Yeah, there are a few thunderstorms near you, yeah. So I'm not hearing things. It's actual thunder. Demenzio, welcome in. Oh my gosh, how are you doing? So happy to see you. We are printing out sheet music that Munaf has requested for Jessica, because her dog passed away. Also, give her some love if you see her in chat. Pickle ranch dressing? Mm-mm, not for me. Not for me. So this piece that Munaf has requested is called Calm Before the Storm from Final Fantasy X, for those of you who are fans of that game. Uneasy. Ooh, uneasy. Okay. So, I'm going to give this a shot. Without further ado, here we go.
Thank you.
Sight reading in D flat major, everybody. That's how it goes. It's pretty though. I love, again, more calming Final Fantasy music. I'm literally about to fall asleep because your music is like, oh. Demenzia, thank you so much. I'm really glad that this music is calming for you. Thank you for coming in saying hi. I'll have to talk to you soon. Speaking of music that makes you fall asleep, I'm going to move on to the Chopin Funeral March, because that's what I'm feeling, you know? Because y'all know I can't get enough of this piece. I just cannot. Also, can my AC turn on, please? It's a little stuffy in here. I've played this before, the Chopin Funeral March. Ugh. Thank you. See? See, Demenzio, I was literally thinking that same thing. I was like, wait, doesn't Demenzio have insomnia? And if this is making him so... Demenzio, I'm so happy if you're still awake. Thank you for that kind compliment. Aldo, thank you. Yes, Nicole, the ending song of Final Fantasy IX. Absolutely. Let me get that out. It's somewhere in my stack. It's in this big stack of papers that I just keep of all the... It's the melodies of life, right, Nicole? I think it is. Yeah, I think this is it. Okay. Moving on to some more Final Fantasy, because, you know, you just can't get enough of it. Cole, guess who's sick? No, Blue, I'm so sorry that you're sick. What do you have, if you mind me? COVID. I am just so sorry. Yeah, that stupid illness will just not go away. Please take care of yourself, Blue. Please, please, please. You were supposed to start band camp tomorrow, too? Oh, no. So you have to be quarantined for, like, what? I don't know what it is. 5 days now? Demenza, you're so sweet. Much love. Yeah, 5 days. Okay, that's what I thought. Well, I hope this music is helping you relax, because I'm sure you need lots of rest, because COVID is just... It depends. It's sometimes it's not bad, and sometimes it's just... It's brutal. So maybe the ending of Final Fantasy IX will help with that. Hello, Hannah. Welcome back. Welcome. I'm gonna take a break from these black binder pieces for a second. How was your friend's house? How was it? Okay, I need to catch up with Chad here. Within our first movement, it's very... A huge clock, okay. Oh, that's cool. How, like, when the clock's broken, like, the chords get more distant? That's really cool. That really put some thought into it. I hope you guys win. Graham, glad you had so much fun. Thank you, Nicole, Hannah, Aldo. Thank you for the applause. I need to play more Mozart pieces. I've only played, like, a select few. It's honestly a crime. What's also a crime, you know, is not knowing this piece.
Thank you.
I'm even proud of myself for that one. Holy fuck. Hannah, I... Wow, that was, I think, the best I've ever played that piece. Cow, I see you in chat. Pee pee poo poo. Hello, Sandra Bullock. How you doing? Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Blue. I even got, like, some of the hard parts down, too. Like, Hannah, did you notice how, like, how clean that was? That was so good. So you know what's coming next, right? Thank you all for the applause. I know, like, the cleanliness of that. So now I gotta move on. You know I have to. Also, am I missing a thing in chat? I'm missing something. Well, Cole, you and I are fucking 20 right now. I'm wearing the same exact color shirt, black. Girl, why are we the same person playing a new game that we get to be wizards? It's sort of like Gauntlet, but more complex, but I get a duck staff. Let's go. That's amazing. The Mendelssohn Song Without Words chat is another piece that we love in here, because it's just, I mean... Fuck it up, bitch. That's right. That is right. Thank you to Cole for waiting until after the piece of shout out. The wonderful Cal.
Oh my god, I miss.
You got a clip in my Discord. I'll be more than happy to watch it after the stream. Oh, yes. Pokemon Stadium? Oh, hell yeah.
Fuck! No.
First word I heard was fuck, so something bad happened.
Why?
Oh, it's rap. No. No, not rap. That stops you from moving. No. I finally got a rap and Rodan got to use Thunder, but it missed. Yep. That's Pokemon. And anytime you want to move to hit, it doesn't hit. That's just it. We're not done with the white binder, chat. We're not. Because now we have the Bluebird. You're bringing those back? Yes, I want to see those, Cal. I want to see those. Got like the thunder in the back and everything to add to this mood, y'all, and the rain. I don't know if it's raining, but Hannah gifting a sub to Cal, you gem. Thank you for the shout out, Nicole, of course. Thank you, Hannah. Thank you, Alda, for the applause. My gosh, you guys are so wonderful. I know, I'm so glad you didn't have to work today too, Hannah. Oh my gosh. So it was a good idea to do a piano stream today. It was a good idea. There's one song I haven't played in a hot minute that I would like to move on to. And really because Hannah gifted that sub. And here's Cal with 100 bits. Take my bits and show me what those fingers do. Mm-hmm. Thank you for the 100 bits, Cal. What a gem you are. Here's the rap clip again. What's this?
Oh my God, I miss. Here we go. This is our time to shine, baby. Right here, right here. No.
Where is it?
No.
Where is it?
Why?
Alda with 100 bits. Oh, is there a hype train happening? Oh, you guys. What are y'all doing? Okay, where is this song? tickle them ivory keys like I tickle your... Never mind. Ha! Ha ha! Also, thank you for the 100 bits, too! There's a hype train in the chat right now. Oh my god. I finally found the song. Yo, thank you so much. What in the heck is happening? 100 bits from Cal and Aldo, and they get this stuff from Hannah, of course. I started the whole thing. You know what, chat? This next song you may enjoy. Because I just can't help but fall in love with this chat. Falling in love with you. Is there more? This is a bit, oh my gosh, look at this hype train!
Let's go!
Look at this, y'all! Whoa. Hold on, I need to catch up. I need to do some catching up here. Oh my goodness! Hit it with a 750 bits penis! Cal gives this up to Uni. Is Uni in here? Oh, you just want to give this up to you because Uni is awesome. Oh, yeah, I completely understand. Hannah with a 2,000. Hannah, girl! Girl, what did I do to deserve those? If I want to join in on this. I love him too, Cal. Isn't he awesome? Thank you, Hannah, for those 2,750 bits. And Cal, thank you to Uni. You guys are just so wonderful. As this clip plays of us laughing at Ninj. I love you more, Hannah. I know, Moonov, look at this. Hype train, like. Let's keep this train going. Let's keep this going here. Thank y'all so much, what? And Cal gifts another sub to Moonelf. Cal, bravo. Cal, Hannah, Aldo, y'all win. You win. Hannah, what piece would you like? Why'd you put those emotes like that? You want the Beethoven? Oh, the Darkling fight? Mm-hmm. Oh, yes. Cal, Hannah, thank y'all so much for this. Like, you guys are so, like, what? Aldo, thank you as well, because I know you cheered 100 bits as well. And anybody else who I missed, that's part of this hype train right now. Oh, my goodness. Y'all are giving your money to me? Oh my god, you're actually giving me money? Okay. So we played the Beethoven earlier, but we're playing it again for Hannah because she hasn't heard the second move, because we usually do that first in the piano stream. So I'm gonna find this real quick.
So usually you could run up to a boss and just start.
It's somewhere in here.
So with IST you can't do that.
I can get money now because I make money. I give money. They are, Nicole. They just keep on doing it. We're going to replay the second movement of the Pathetique Sonata because it is one of Hannah's favorite pieces. So, you get to be graced by the Beethoven yet again. I know, see, I'm going on a big trip in December, so I need to start saving my money too. Yeah. Thank you. Y'all. I know I handed the peas. Those peas. The high trick concludes with a total of 3 gifted subs and 3,050 bits. Again, much love and applause to all of you who contributed to that high train. Thank you so much. Wow. Ooh, I accidentally hit the piano there. Y'all, the Beethoven, like, there's a reason why he's my favorite, like I said at the beginning of the stream. Why is my he's my favorite composer. Along with another one, a special friend, Debussy, that you've heard a couple of his pieces. Well, let's do one piece before the Debussy's. Let's do one piece. This next piece is a Liszt piece. It's called Constellation No. 3 in D flat major. Hannah knows what's coming. If this isn't like one of the most calming pieces you've ever heard, I don't know. I don't know. Welcome back, Blue. Okay, you're getting your fluids. Good, 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 good. For those of you who don't know, Blue is COVID. So if you could give them all your good juju, a good recovery for them. The Constellation. Thank you. So you don't want to sleep yet. Yeah, see, Blue, I'm telling you, these pieces. Iron Man Duck, welcome in. Welcome, welcome. How are you doing? Hello, hello. You handsome individual. Like, look how handsome this guy is, y'all. Look at him. Oh, shoot. Yeah, Hannah, I'm making myself sleepy. I'm making myself sleepy. Is that Tracy in the chat? Tracy, hello. Hello, hello. Welcome in. Iron Man Duck and Tracy, how have your days been? I hope you guys have been awesome. Awesome today. I just got back from vacation about a couple hours ago. And I'm tired as it is just because, you know, just coming back from vacation. But now after playing these pieces, ooh, mortuary.
Oh, fuck.
Gotta love mortuary assistance jump scares.
That would be a clip right there.
Oh, you're playing some Destiny with Rex? Okay, hope you're having fun. Yes.
Woo, my heart. Did that get you guys?
I'm sure it did. I'm sure it did. Now, let's move on to some Debussy pieces, y'all. This next piece, the girl with the flaxen hair, is quite a beauty. It's quite a beauty. Gorgeous. It's just gorgeous. Aldo wins the battle royale. Ooh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Your count bongo. Thank you, Hannah. Aldo, enjoy those Poke Dollars. Go to the shop and spend it on your favorite legendary Pokemon or other characters in there that cost money. I don't remember which ones do. And thank you for the applause. Yes. Thank you so much. What is a Pokemon? It's a thing you send out to fight people with. The shop is on my About Me page. If you go to my Twitch channel, on my About Me page, you can scroll down and you'll see a little panel with all the avatars, and you'll see some that are that have like a lock symbol, or I think there's a place you can go in that panel where the shop is. But yeah. Anyone up for some of this? just the best. Y'all, it's just the best. I would squeal too if I heard. I would squeal too. The Super Mario Bros. Movie, was it good? I'm glad it was good. Because I've heard mixed receptions of that movie. Mostly good, though. Mostly good. Claire de Lune is just marvelous. There is also another piece that I haven't played in a long time. And looking at who I'm seeing in the chat, you guys should know what this next piece coming up is. Yeah, he was a good Donkey Kong for sure. It was good. Drinky drinky. The lavender. Haven't played this in a hot minute, so here we go. Haven't played that in a while. No, Hannah, okay, listen. I can do City of Dreams, but I actually cannot do the one with the sea. I haven't played that in a hot minute, and I need to practice that one, because I genuinely don't remember it. All I remember is, like, the beginning. But City of Dreams I will do. I haven't played City of Dreams in a hot minute. Jack Black was awesome with Bowser's voice, though. He was Bowser. Yeah, they picked, like, the best actors. Okay, let's see if I remember City of Dreams here. Okay. Not bad. Not bad. The Peaches song. My students played that on the Boomwhackers one day during class. I'm gonna be here forever waiting on my 7,000 point. That's what you gotta do. I don't know if I remember the Say Dreams. Also, Clovis is perfectly slay. Can't slay, Hannah. Thank you, Otto. Thank you. I'm kind of shocked because again, having played that in so long, and I was like, I don't know if it's still in my fresh in my mind. Then it is. It is. Oh, they're so fun. I try to bring those out for my students at least like 3 or 4 times a year. At least. Because they're just so fun to play on the floor and like against each other, you know? Mm. Anyone up for the swan? Pretty. Oh, it's just so pretty. Go get some food, Hannah. You gotta be here. Go get some food. I'm sad high school doesn't do them. I would go crazy. I know. They should be like a. They should be. Thank you for lurking, Blue. I need to get up. I know it's hard with this music I'm playing. I know it's hard. Okay, now, let's go back to these, because I haven't played most of these pieces in a while. Oh, we gotta do this. We have to do the Reverie. We have to. There we go. This is yet another Debussy piece that is often, like, overlooked, and it makes me a little sad because it's just so, it's so pretty. Now, why will he get you food? Why will he not do that? Because I would if I had the money. like that. It's pieces like that. Bedtime for me, though. Night all, and hope everyone's hydrated and had a great weekend. Thank you, Cal, for coming. We appreciate you, my dude. Hope the music helped in some way. Like, Hannah Aldo, Blue, like, the... I don't understand why pieces like that don't get mentioned. I really, like, it's just so pretty. Like, I do want to play one Final Fantasy piece that, that I think Nicole sent to me. I think it was Nicole. Oh, I do want to play that one, too. Let's do that next. This one right here. The Stars and Stripes Forever. I remember playing that when I was in marching band. As a bass drummer. I remember playing that. I can use some water. Mm-hmm. You know, Nicole. Waltz of the Moon from Final Fantasy 8. It's so good. Pretty. It's so pretty. I love that waltz. Waltz is from all these games, because I also have waltz, the Howling, whatever that's called. The one from the Howling Castle. That one, you know. Aldo, Nicole, thank you. I'm now going to move on from Rose of May from Final Fantasy IX, another great one. Oh dear. What the fuck? God, people are so heartless. I swear, y'all. Jessica, I'm so sorry you have to experience that. Don't listen to them. It's such a big deal. Like I said earlier, losing a dog is just as big as losing a family member, a friend, a loved one, whatever it may be. Don't listen to Jessica. It's not. Gosh, it just makes me angry when people do that. Thank you. just another gorgeous. Ugh. Thank you, Aldo. Thank you, Blue. It's just so pretty, y'all. It's just so pretty.
Oh my god.
The Passapier. The Passapier, you guys. This, okay, so this is, this piece comes after the Clair de Lune that you heard about a few minutes ago. It comes after Clair de Lune. I'm just, it's such a good piece. I'm honestly just in love with it. Because of just the way, like, just listen. I love you too, Blue. Thank you for lurking. Have fun, you lurkers, love. I appreciate you so, so much. Ooh, I want to play the. I want to play this Beethoven, the second movement. Is this, it goes, it's second, couple more pages down. Here it is. Aldo, you've been so kind tonight. Thank you for the applause. everybody else has in here. I have a couple pieces in me left because I'm getting even more exhausted because I'm making mistakes that I shouldn't be making because I'm just so tired from vacation, you know. So I'm going to play this and then probably end with the Moonlight Sonata and call it a night for sure. Time to close this music stream. Y'all know what's coming next. A legendary piece. Let me get the book ready. Y'all know. Thank you all once again for your applause. I think it's better if I come over here and do it like this. Turn off thy lights. I thank y'all for your kindness this evening. It's great to be back. So here we go. If I can find it. Oh, it's right here. Nope, that's not it. Oh, it's the last one. That's right. This is the first movement of Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata. I play this at the end of every music stream. Because of how beautiful it is. It's just gorgeous, y'all. Yes, Aldo. Oh, yes. Yeah, I'm even more tired after playing that, after the Moonlight Sonata. Aldo, thank you again for your applause. I've officially perished, me too. I'm perishing as we speak right now. Guys, without further ado, we're going to go ahead and raid out to somebody tonight. If you can, please stay for this raid. Like I say all the time, it means a lot when people stay to raid. And thank you, Hannah, for putting in the raid message for everybody to copy and paste into the streamer chat once we raid into them to show them some Mall Family love. Aldo, thank you for coming. Thank you. I appreciate you very much. Yes, that is a cookie added to your Oreo account. Hannah, Blue, Aldo, Jessica, anybody who is still in chat, thank you for coming. The new round of Family Feud will be out later tonight, and tomorrow at 6 p.m. Central, we will begin our Paper Mario Thousand Year Door adventure on the Switch. I have been dying to play this remake because I've heard it is just amazing, and Paper Mario Thousand Year Door is one of my favorite childhood games. So, let's see who's on today. Ooh, we got both Oro and Bread playing Fortune Street. We have that happening. We got Baron Donuts playing 7 Days to Die. He comes in here every once in a while to get some love. We got Bruzy playing Guild Wars 2. I'm thinking Bread or Oro for this. And considering that Bread has less viewers than Oro, I'm thinking rain to him tonight. So let's give Bread some love here, y'all. The trailer you see at the beginning of my streams and when raids happen, it's created by this wonderful, wonderful human being named Bread. He's one of my dearest mods, dearest friends. I've known him for years. He is by far awesome. Really easy to get to know, friendly. He's goofy like me, has a sense of humor, you know. He's awesome. Y'all will love him. He's playing Fortune Street, for those of you who played. It's like a mixture of like Mario Party, Mario, other characters, and it's an interesting game for sure. With that being said, you guys, I love you, I honor you, and I celebrate you. If you ever feel that you are wavering, know that my faith in you will always be there. Keep that light shining at 159 watts instead of 70 watts, because if anybody out there can't handle your light, any of those people, y'all, the Dream Snatchers, the Vision Busters, tell them to put on some shades, because their rejection is your protection. Always and forever. Good night, Hannah. Good night, chat. Good night, lurkers. Blue and Aldo, good night, everybody. I wish you a good sleep, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Take care, Mall Family. Give Bread all the love for me. And if you want to, you can go to Oro Stream as well, because he is streaming with Bread, playing the same game, Fortune Street. Goodbye, you guys.